Now, Rocker with the legendary stun. And it ain't over until we say it's done.